we hate that we were voted ninth, obviously, but I mean, like, it's like we're the underdogs, so we don't have anything to like worry about. Like, if we win, it's great. If we lose, that's what they expected. But we wanted to take that and be like, this is us, and we're gonna win, even though you guys, no one else believes in us, kind of thing. So.